Hi everyone, it is Tuesday the 23rd of April. I'm going to try and vlog today. On Saturday we had some loose jumping at the barn, so I'll put in a little clip from that here. I have a new phone and apparently the saving setting was set up to the SD card, so the camera cut out before we were finished because there wasn't any room. Anyways, mine was really, really good. She jumped for the second time in her life that I know of, and yeah, so enjoy that and I'll talk to you guys later. Hi everyone, I forgot to do an outro at the barn. I forgot to film anything after our ride, basically. But yeah, I think it was the euphoria of actually getting Marn to canter on the rider properly several times. I forgot to put on my helmet cam when I started doing the cantering. I think it was just a bit nervous. She did start the whole hack with pulling her head between her legs and bucking forward like a rodeo horse. I was a little bit, I had to talk to myself and say, be brave. And I did, and it worked out. So before I turned on the camera, I got one
triple buck with some counter paces, and when I get counter, I reward her with a click, and then she gets a treat. And we did that twice. Next time, after that, she had only bucked once and did more paces of canter. And again, the time after that, she only bucked once and we got even more paces, like steps of canter. And then I got two canters without even any bucking. And one of them was about 20 meters long, so I couldn't be happier. She was really, really good today, and we really took a big step forward in her riding career. So tomorrow, I'm not going to film, of course, but tomorrow my new part loan rider is going to ride mine, and I'm going to ride a big horse that I've borrowed. So you should check out my Instagram to see a photo of that if you haven't seen it. I'll link my Instagram down below. But if you enjoyed this video, please leave a thumbs up and a comment. If you haven't, subscribed to my channel and ring the bell. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.